No. It's still morning. I'm somewhere in Illinois. I don't know where, to be honest with you. I'm still heading towards, Wisconsin. I honestly think there could have been a better way than this. But, the way my truck GPS has taken me. Oh, it's a beautiful day here. It's only 75 degrees. It's almost noon, so it's not going to get much warmer than this, apparently. Absolutely beautiful.
I would say stop at it, but that's what I've seen in my whole
3-second glance. So, I am going to pray for the rest of the day. So, holy God, thank you so much for getting me to the pilot last night, safe and sound. But I also thank you for the safe driving so far today, and the energy and the stamina to get here. Lord, I also ask that you would allow this customer to still, you know, offload me today. But I pray for the safety of everyone else who's on the road and who is going to be driving today. I pray that they can keep them safe. Your divine power and mercy keeps them safe. God, I also ask that you would keep the animals safe today. And I just pray for a fantastic day of driving. A fantastic day. You know what? Because God, you are good. I give you the glory for today. You alone deserve it. I thank you so much. I pray in Jesus' name. Amen. Yeah, so obviously we're on like a country road here. Well, not like a country, it was a U.S. highway, but it's kind of going through the middle of the country. I love these kinds of roads. I really do. I don't get to see them often, and when I do, I certainly appreciate them. I get to see more of the countryside and lots of farms. Service at all. didn't have to pay anything, even though the app and the phone system said I had to pay something to get it restarted. I didn't have to pay anything. I wasn't going to pay anything, to be honest with you.
We'll be right back.
Yeah, so going back down into Chicago to Elk Grove Village, just watch trailers. This is empty, so I'll be getting a partially loaded trailer. Then I gotta take that to our yard in Aurora. And then they're gonna load more stuff for me. So that's the plan. It's gonna take me over an hour to get to Elk Grove Village. I do like these roads, just sometimes they're quite a bit bumpy. Just changed my route on me. appreciate you sticking around. I appreciate the sticking around when I've been so, when I got so far behind. I will catch up again, I promise. So you're probably gonna get an influx of videos. Flicker handy.